Good morning and welcome to Radio 3 Through the Night with me, Donald MacLeod. St. Stephen's Cathedral in Passau was founded, apparently, by King Hugbert of Bavaria in about the year 730. It isn't particularly distinguished architecturally. It's a bit of a cocktail of styles. After a fire in the 18th century, the west front was given a routine neoclassical facelift. What is exceptional about the church is that it boasts the largest pipe organ in the world. We're going to hear it this morning, played by the distinguished French organist Jean Guilllou, the titular organist of Saint-Eustache in Paris. He's playing a programme which is a kind of potted history of organ music. Bach, Mendelssohn, Franck, and a piece of his own. In fact, the organ of St. Stephen's isn't so much one giant organ as a whole family of them, five altogether. I'll fill you in on that after you hear what it sounds like in Bach.
Thank you.
concerto for organ by Bach, which he transcribed from what was originally a concerto for violin and orchestra by Vivaldi. Jean Guilllou played it on the organ of St. Stephen's Cathedral in Passau. The instrument actually consists of five separate organs: the main organ, the epistle, gospel organ, distant organ, and chorus organ, all of which can be played from one console. There are 16,744 pipes, the largest 37 feet long, 19 inches in diameter, the smallest less than half an inch long and about an eighth of an inch wide. Seven engines and wind turbines provide the vast amount of air to make that lot speak.
Thank you.
Jean Guilllou playing Mendelssohn's Sonata in F minor, Opus 65, No. 1, on the organ of St. Stephen's Cathedral in Passau. We'll hear him next in a piece which was written for the inaugural recitals on the organ of the Trocadero in Paris in 1878, Cesar Franck's Pièce Héroïque. It's one of three pieces which were published together 5 years later. The other two are a fantasy and a cantabile. This heroic piece is very much in the triumphalist taste of the times.
Thank you.
pièce Heroique by Cesar Franck, played by Jean Guilllou on the organ of St. Stephen's Cathedral in Passau. Jean Guilllou himself is now in his late 60s. He studied with Marcel Dupré, Maurice Duruflé and Olivier Messiaen. From the early 70s, he's been involved in restoration work, not only the instrument in his own church in Paris, Saint-Eustache, but all over Europe and beyond. He ends this recital on the Passau instrument by playing one of his own pieces, his Scènes d'enfant, Scenes from Childhood. They have nothing to do with Schumann's tenderly poetic pictures. They're inspired by the Henry James story, The Turn of the Screw.
Thank you.
Jean Guilllou played his own Scenes from Childhood of 1973 on the organ of St. Stephen's Cathedral in Passau in Bavaria. It was recorded in July this year, and I'm very grateful for that recording to Bavarian Radio.